During the race, there will be brightly coloured buoys to help you stay on course. What you need to be doing is looking up every 6 or 7 strokes to make sure you're following the buoys so that you're going in a straight line. In open water swimming, we call this sighting. You need to make sure you use this to your full advantage because you could potentially be swimming further than you need to if you're not following the buoys.